We're not scared to be who we are. Like, you know, people judge us and shit like that, but.
This is where I'm from, and I'm gonna push my city.
What I understood about Lynn is they show tough love.
It's the love and hate makes you tough. So you go anywhere in the world, you'll just be comfortable.
The personality of Lynn is just like that older brother. If they don't feel your music's good, then they're gonna tell you. You gotta have a hustle mentality if you're from here.
When people see us, they see Lynn. You feel me? Regardless of where it's at, regardless of what you're doing, we're doing something fucking special.
How could we not be special? How could we not be original?
This area is full of talent.
So much vibrancy, so much color, so much creativity.
It's peace, it's unity, community, that's what it is.
The way that we came together and melted together, it creates something that's unique and it's fly at the same time, you know what I'm saying?
The unity between all of us artists, man, coming more and more together, is so special that you have to be there to see it.
We was 50, 100, 200 deep in these shows, supporting Lynn artists no matter who it was, even if it was people that we had beef with sometimes, lyrically or streets. It was Lynn and it was hip hop and we was out here and it was respected.
It was just incredible to see the pride that people have in coming from Lynn. Like, yes, we get a bad rap. Yes, there's that jingle, Lynn, City of Sin.
You never come back the way you
want. When 360 said, when I spit this ill shit, kids is all ears like Will Smith. I fear nothing, blow eardrums. Like, I'm like, what the fuck? You know what I mean? Like, this is rapping. You know what I'm saying? Crazy. The voices, the shit was unique. The sounds, the texture of the music. Sounded hungry, sound like they want to do something.
There's something special about Lynn. Hip-hop is the product of that. That's where people get it fucked up at. You understand what I'm saying? There's something special about Lynn.